This is a good thing.
Sounds strange without pictures, doesn't it? So how do we go about bringing the characters to life? Very rough sketches soon become full storyboards. They are then edited for the correct timings and as a guide for the animated movements which need to be created.
Thank you so much. Here's a 20.
Our layouts are then built. The backgrounds for all our scenes, bringing the town of Elmore to life. They are then merged together with the storyboards.
Don't talk to me like I'm hysterical!
The animators then start to create our characters for real, both in 2D, two-dimensional flat characters like Darwin and Gumball, and in 3D like the bananas.
Pizza, pizza, pizza!
And Mr. Robinson. The characters are animated, but we are far from finished. Lots more needs to be added.
Please let me go!
Animated mouths. Light. Shadows. Lots of shadows. Reflections. And any extra effects. Only then is our animation complete. And that's how the amazing world of Gumball is made.